Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. The tutorial today is gonna be how to crochet dress for a bride doll. Okay, as you see right now, this is a finished look for the party look. Okay, so actually the finished dress fits only to a bride doll Joyce body. Okay, I have an example naked doll Joyce body right here. Please make sure the size of your doll before you start this project, okay? So, and for the material what I will using today, this yarn color right here from brand GB Cotton 8 in blue color. This one is gonna be for the next one. According to the instruction of the yarn right here, the crochet needle size have to be 2.5 to 3 millimeter. But for this project, I want to use crochet needle size 2 millimeter. Okay, this one. So now let us start. The first step of the process, you chains are 25. Okay. Chains are 25 at the beginning, okay, and then for the third row you do one single crochet in each chain. And you chain one, okay. Now for the second row, do one single crochet in next 7 stitch. And now you chain working by a half double crochet, okay? Do one half double crochet in next stitch and two half double crochet in next stitch. Repeat the same 5 times.
So.
And now do one single crochet in next 7 stitch. For neck row, okay. One single crochet in next 7 stitch. And then do one half double crochet in next 15 stitch. And now you do one single crochet in next 7 stitch. And chain 1. Okay. Now next row four, okay, row 4 and row 5, do one single crochet in next 7 stitch. And one half double crochet in next 15 stitch. One single crochet in next 7 stitch. So now row 6, okay? Do one single crochet in next 7 stitch. And now you do one single crochet in next stitch and then decrease by 2 stitches together. Repeat the same 5 times. Okay. And then do one single crochet in next 7 stitch. Chain 1. So, and now next row 7, from row 7 to row 12. Do one single crochet in each stitch, okay? So. Now you do join row 12 together by one single crochet. Yeah. Like this, okay? Counting as row 13. For this row, you do one single crochet in next 4 stitch and increase in next stitch. Now you do one single crochet in next 5 stitch, increase in next stitch, repeat the same 3 times. And now use other color yarn marked as the beginning of work row. Okay, right here. For row 14, do one single crochet in each stitch.
Make row, row 15, okay?
Row 15, do one single crochet in next 6 stitch and increase in next stitch, or repeat the same 4 times.
And for row 16, do one single crochet in each stitch. Row 17, do one single crochet in next 7 stitch and increase in next stitch. Repeat the same 4 times. And for row 18, okay, you just do one single crochet in each stitch. For row 19, okay, do one single crochet in next 8 stitch and increase in next stitch. Repeat the same 4 times around. Now, from row 20 to row 26, you just do one single crochet in each stitch. Now for row 27, okay, do one single crochet in next 8 stitch and then decrease by 2 stitch together. Repeat the same 4 times around. Row 28, do one single crochet in each stitch. on row 29, okay? Do one single crochet in next 7 stitch, and then do 2 stitch together. Repeat the same 4 times around. And for row 30, you just do one single crochet in each stitch, okay? So, for row 31, do one single crochet in next 6 stitch, and then 2 stitch together. Repeat the same 4 times around. And now from row 32 to row 35, okay, do one single crochet in each stitch. Now for row 36, for this row you do slip stitch. So slip stitch and chain 3 like this, and now you do a skip 1 stitch and single crochet in next stitch, chain 3, so like that. Do repeat the same thing like this around, okay, and then you will have total 14 spade work around. Now for row 37, and for this row you working into each spade work, okay, do chain 3 and single crochet in spade work like this, chain 3, single crochet in the same spade work. Chain 3, and now working in the next spade work, chain 3, single crochet in same spade work. So just do a repeat the same thing like this in each spade work around, okay.
And now for row 38 and row 39, do chain 3 and then single crochet in spade work. Chain 3 and then single crochet in neck spade work. Do repeat the same like this around, okay?